Then Carolina struck with Spencer Clark, who bobbles a pitch out, runs wide, and cuts in for the long 77-yard score. The Gamecocks had come back from the dead.
Happiness for South Carolina as Spencer Clark goes 77 yards.
They took control and made it 24-14 with this steal.